The new OS will not only for smartphones, rather it will be used on routers, network bridges, computers, tablets, and also on the data center. It will be a great massive ecosystem like Google and Apple. Huawei doesn't care what happens with US and Huawei trade. Whether Trump treats them well or bad. After Google banned Huawei start work on their own new operating system, that is Hongmeng, our Korok operating system. So according to Huawei, they will release their new OS their upcoming devices P Mate 30 Pro. This how the new operating system will look on new devices. So it is the time to break and time to be independent to make their own new operating system. And it's said to be the software that could replace the Google Android operating system on upcoming Huawei smartphones. The whole credits of this should be given to the CEO of Huawei. It might be called Arc OS globally and Hongmeng in their country China. As Hongmeng is just the source code name of the new OS, so the Ren Zhengfei, the CEO of Huawei. We have seen this in China, what it means to them. He is doing the role of Steve Jobs for China. According to him, the new OS will not only for smartphones, rather it will be used on routers, network bridges, computers, tablets, and also on the data center. It will be a great massive ecosystem like Google and Apple. And it is also come to know that this will be faster than Android about 60%. This is the incredible fastness. Huawei also says that it will be also faster than Apple Mac operating system. As it has less than 5 milliseconds of processing delay, that is much faster. The CEO also talks about the new 5G technology developing. The Hongmeng operating system will be pretty much faster than Android. So now Huawei did not launch Arc OS yet, but it will be on their upcoming devices. In the next year, the Huawei Mate P30 Pro will have the new Arc operating system. As far as Huawei, they have started to prepare their own chips like Samsung and Apple. And now along with the new operating system. Instead of all these, Huawei working on the inner camera display, all these features are made earlier by Oppo and MWC Shanghai. So this the hidden camera of Huawei's. And it will be utilized for multi-functions, so it was all about Huawei new operating system. If you have any questions, opinions, let me know in the comments section. If you enjoy this video, please hit like, and must subscribe.